Hey guys, welcome back. Two new archive items, so let's see. Oh, that was the CD that was in the wheelhouse, yes. Riko Asuma, where is she now? The younger sister of Eddie Asuma, legendary princess of pop, who met with a fatal accident while on her way to Top Pop Music Awards ceremony. Following in her late sister's footsteps, Riko debuted with her sensational single For the Love of Mendoza. She followed that with several record-breaking hits that paved her way to the US debut, which would have led to world-class stardom. However, she shocked her fans when she announced her marriage and subsequent retirement. Riko's fans were even more surprised to learn that her husband was the driver of the car that had run over her sister Eddie. What the fuck? Apparently, the two grew close when her husband repeatedly visited the Asuma home to apologize for the loss and grief that he had caused. Right now, Riko is the proud mother of one, spends most of her days either nursing her baby or training on the dance floor. Riko is best remembered for her vocal masterpiece, Azteca Queen, which held the number one slot for 13 consecutive weeks. Oh, there was data. That's so freaking old. Oof. That's creepy. That's really good. That's so cool. Okay. Regret past mistake. Letter of apology to the chief of police. In the course of investigating a burglary, a poor decision on my part led to a suspect's escape. Deeply regret that my actions not only hindered the investigation, but also tarnished the department's public image. In future, I will do everything possible to ensure that this will never happen again. Please note that I will understand if any reprimand should be required for my error in judgment. 1986. What did he do? He let someone get away? 1986. 2 years before I was born. Okay. Not sure what that means in the bigger picture, but... let's do another mission. Let's go with the criminal, not criminal, dude. Soji Abe. Here we go. Mijima Island Fort Ruins. Hey, they found each other. I don't remember if they did in the last mission.
あれだ。テレビで見た。やっぱこれ本当かになっちゃうわけ。俺とか出たりしてさ。生きて帰れればな。もうなんでこんなとこに来ちまったんだよ。あのバカ歌のような消えてまうし。どうすりゃいいんだよこれから。君も何か探してるのか。あんたはなんでこんなとこに来たんだ。He
ところであんた、あの犬は?彼女も思い出になってしまった。みんな私の元を去っていく。Oh. But
the dog loved you. He saved you. The Gamma magazine. Okay. Reach the road to Hidaru with Shu. To get past the dangerous area, move to a safe location and then use come here to guide Shu. Oh, okay, so we're the other. Yeah, okay. Use the hunting trap well. Triple damage is inflicted when attacking a trapped enemy. Can be cancelled using the list menu. Sometimes it is safer to hide Shu than proceed alone. Okay. Oh, cool.
Oh.
すまない。司の代わりに君の目を借りたい。
は
あ？私の方を見てくれ。そう、それでいい。
俺の目をって、これなんで大丈夫なのかよ。
He's like, I'm so handsome. Shu can't see very well. However, he can see by sidetracking the view of others. Try and keep your eyes on Shu when guiding him along. Okay. Find route to Cape Hidaru. Okay, we just have to go there. I bet that's not gonna be easy. Bunkers. We probably have to go through bunkers or something. Oh my god, dude, you're so blind. Okay, that seems to be it right now. So these dudes must be going through the bunkers. It's fucking dark. Okay, let's go out of here a little bit. So, does he follow? Yeah, he follows okay. Yeah, he follows. Come this way. So you have to look at him sometimes to make sure that he comes your way. Okay. Okay, this dude looks away. So I have to be careful with this dude. Can't go in that bunker. Can go in that bunker, okay. Okay, maybe we should go to the side of the building first. So he's probably standing on that staircase? No, wait, we're up. Dude, you're not making that sound, are you? Is he standing on that wall, maybe? It's so hard to see. Not really sure when he's gonna see us, because I don't really recognize the... Wait, can a dude come? Oh, he's looking for me. Oh, he found me. Come here. You lovable guy, you. Okay, where am I now? Okay, so it goes underground, but I don't know if I want that. Because I don't want to go away from here, I want to be close to here. I'll have to see where the dude in the bunker walks. This is a safe spot though, this is good. He can't see us here, so we might be able to like... sprint across to the bunker. Or, yeah, probably. Okay, where's this dude? Is he in the bunkers or is he somewhere else completely? What's that? A pedal? Where is he? We might need that. We're above him. So he is in the bunkers underground. We don't have a weapon though. He seems to be deep underground. This is just standing here? Okay, I think I don't have to worry about running into the first first thingy. Man, this is so confusing. It's a totally new level again, so I have to, like, get used to all of the patrols. Okay, let's focus on getting in there first. So I gotta position him right, so come here. Okay, wait here. See, I'm gonna see if I can make it across. It's really far though. I might have to sprint. Depends on how much time they give me. I made it though. Now I just have to make sure that the dude's gonna make it too. Come on. Come on, baby! Yeah! Holy shit! That was awesome. Ha ha ha! Okay. Might be able to break through it with a tool. Do I have a tool? Not really. What, are you scared? Ah, is this close? Ah, fuck. Okay, we need a tool of some kind that we don't have. Okay, now I guess I'm gonna... Is he gonna see us? Oh, he doesn't see me. Okay. How am I gonna do that with him? How am I gonna get him to the second one? I hope he memorizes my trail or something. Oh, he's right there. What's this? Acquired? What? Trap. Scantling. Both scantlings. Maybe I have to break it open for him. Oh, hi! Ah, do it! He has a hammer! Take it! I need that! Fuck him up! Grab his hammer. Okay. Break it! I have a hammer! Use it! Ice axe. That doesn't work? Ah, fuck it. I really thought that was gonna be it. Ah, fuck. Okay, what am I gonna do? Wait, does he have two picks? Or just a piece of wood? Oh yeah, just a piece, okay. Okay, I need to see what else is here. How the hell am I gonna get him across? I need to take out that dude that's on top, probably. And then we can go. Power control station. Maybe there's something there. Something on the floor? Switch breaker off. Don't know what that does. Turns power off somewhere. Doesn't seem to be anything else here. Okay. Then I will have to go look at the other side. Unless there's something hitting here? No. What was my sub-objective? Find route to Cape Hidaru. So it doesn't tell me much. Oh no! He got attacked? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? He's not safe there. I was really hoping he was safe there. I'll just leave him at the beginning then. I need to explore the map first.
もう少しで全て思い出せる.
Or do I really need to keep him with me? I'm gonna try and have him wait here. But he might die again. Let's just explore the map as fast as we can. Nothing. Okay, that was one. Where's the dude? Here. I could technically go now, right? And I can't go through here? No. Go, go, go! Okay, let's see. What's down here? It's so dark, I want to turn on the light, but at the same time, if there's a dude down here, then I'm fucked. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is creepy. At least I have a stick. Cat, you freaked me out. Quiet, you got really scared of something all of a sudden. No, quiet, don't. Okay, let me see. Oh, he's on the walk. Wait, 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 where are you going? If he suddenly goes to Shu, then... Whoa, what? The fuck is he doing? Okay, I'm just gonna go in here and fight people. And hope they don't have a gun. Here, fucker! I did it! Yes! Haha, fucker! Picked up. I got something. Okay, dead end. Good. I knew it. Fuck, I have to keep him with me. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I just want him to stay put and then I'll just find it. Find the way out and then help him through. But I can't. Okay. I'm gonna do the same thing though. Just keep him with me. Man, I hope he can make this. You can do it, dude. I believe! Don't think he knows where I am. I think he's searching for me. Oh no, he's being attacked! I'm coming! I'll save you! Dead. Jesus. Okay. This is gonna take a while. I wish he could defend himself. Hot damn! Just looked at what I have to do, and Jesus Christ. Okay. I have to hide him, but it's a different spot than I'm used to. Okay. Okay. Here I am. I'm looking at you. Come here. Okay. So, wait. We're gonna do it differently. I hope. I hope I read it correctly or understood it correctly. We'll see. I'm gonna go right under his feet. Works. So as soon as he looks away. Come here. Okay. Wait. I'm gonna run across. When he is looking the other way. This should be safe then, I hope. Yep, perfect. Oh shit, okay. So the guide says to hide Shu in the powerhouse where I was, all the way to the left. And I either have to be just fast enough so he doesn't get attacked, or I can take him with me, but the things that they want me to get and do is probably better without him, so let's go. What looks high? Come here. Our exit. Oh, it's right here. Wait. I haven't even looked at the exit, actually. Wait. There. Where is it? That little ledge there? I don't think the dude can see me here. Hide him in a safe location. Wait. Move oil drum. What are you doing?
Oh,
That doesn't make a lot of noise. Hopefully it's a checkpoint. Oh! I hope so. Okay. Inspect it. Can't climb on it without a lid. That's the thing that I saw that I thought was a pedal. I get it. So I read until here. It's better to turn this off if you want to sneak in the bunkers, because it's dark now. And it's best to hide Shu in here. Where are you, dude? Come here. Hide. So now he's not just sitting here, he's hiding. So... And it's light, so the dark things can't reach him. Oh, look at that. That's perfect. Okay. And now I'm gonna go into the underground. Okay, thank you, guide. That really helps. Now I'm gonna fuck some people up. I'm just gonna go in fighting. I'm gonna go back to the dude, do the same thing. Do I have a map of this? I do. Look at that. Okay. There's a lot of hallways I need to check. Where did I come from? That left a little bit. Okay. Okay, I'll do that. Hope I don't die. Hey, bro! Wasn't there a dude in here? Oh, not anymore. Not this time. Okay. Where'd he go then? Let's see. That was that. What's this yellow thing? There is a dude here. It's so fucking dark. There he is. Hey, dude. Don't bite me. No. I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay? There you go. Yes! Now give me your weapon. Whoa. Did my weapon just fly off? That was probably some weird shadow shit. Okay, now he doesn't have a weapon. Yes. And I do. Okay, next. Let's see. What's this thing here? Why is this important? Why are you on the map? I can't inspect it, so... Okay, next. I really need to explore all of these very carefully. Because there's a bunch of items here that I need to get. Oh, hey. What the hell? I'm out. I did not expect that. Where am I? Oh, shit. Okay. I haven't checked everywhere down yet, I think. Oh, just, they both lead outside. What the fuck? Okay. I skipped a corridor. Yeah. Let's go back. Go. Move. The dude. Fuck. It's gonna fuck me up. No! At least he doesn't have a weapon this time. Fuck. Off. Fuck. Fuck. Off. Motherfucker. Yeah. Okay. How do you like that shit? Fuck. Wrong turn. Fuck. Where the fuck? Ah, I see. I should have taken the left one. This is so confusing. Okay, this one. Go here, then go back, and here. See what we can find. Hello? I shouldn't get too tired, though. I hope he doesn't have a weapon. Or at least he doesn't have a gun. Come here. Motherfucker! And yes! How do you like that? And I'm gonna take your weapon. Cause I want a hook. Okay, dead end. Okay, now I have to... Oh god, it goes even deeper. Okay. I'll check here first. I think this is where I need to be. This is where I saw the lid. The Shibito showed me. Bring it, mofo. I'm ready. Yeah, I gotcha. Okay. Now let's quickly check around. No barrels here. Oh, there's another dude down here. Oh, I have to be fast then. Nothing here. Oh god, I'm getting tired. Fuck. Calm down, dude. Okay. What? What's this? Might be able to break through again? Fuck. What kind of tool do I need? Something here? No? Okay, next. Wait, what was that? A light? Yeah. Okay. Here it is. This must be it. Just put it in your back pocket. Oil drum! Yes! It was it! Okay. Okay. Where's the other dude then? Did he go up here? Where did I? Where am I now? Okay. Let's check this dead end. Nothing? Oh, yeah, something. Ah. Acquired something. Okay, mission 2. I don't know. It kind of a bug. It doesn't say what I acquire. Okay, which way am I facing now? Okay, got it. Man, I'm so glad Shu's safe now. Now I can just focus on me. What's this? Where are we now? Okay, now I just have to get back to the beginning. Probably easier said than done. I think I checked about everywhere, right? I hope so. Where the fuck am I? Okay. Don't get too tired. Oh, am I gonna fuck up the sniper dude? Take his gun? Wait, where did he go? Wasn't he here? Yeah. He was standing here. Did he jump down? Can I jump down? Ouch, dude. But as long as the dude's gone, let's get the fuck out of here, right? Oh, there's still someone here. And I got a mission 2 thingy, so good enough for me. Dude, come here. We're getting out of here. Oh, there's a dude. You don't have to be scared, I'm right here. How do I climb this? Okay. Do I need to help him up? Can he climb up? Do I need to give him a hand? Oh, no, he got it. Yeah, he does it! Good job, dude! I'm proud of you. I did it! Holy shit. Okay, it wasn't so hard once I found a good hiding spot for him. That was like the biggest thing for this level. And then I was just like, fuck stealth, running around, just killing people. Or hitting people in the face. Let's see. I finished the second boat one. Yeah. Great. So now I still have this boat one with him that I can do. I think I unlocked that now with the crank. And then there's a second one for this one we can do, and then there's a new one. We have lots of stuff to do. Yay! Probably go back to the boat next time. Hope you guys like it, and see you soon with more. Bye!